Did you know that this ship could have saved the Titanic but never actually went to help? The reason why the SS Californian didn't go to the aid of the Titanic has sparked controversy and debate. Stanley Lord, the captain of the SS Californian, had spotted a number of large icebergs and decided to pause the journey for the night. The Californian's radio operator went to bed after alerting nearby ships regarding the icebergs. However, the Titanic's operator arrogantly dismissed the warning. An hour later, the Titanic hit an iceberg while the halted SS Californian was just 19 miles away. The Titanic contacted the SS Californian, but its radio operator had closed the wireless room and gone to bed. The Titanic then sent distress signals by firing flare rockets in the sky. The crew members of the Californian spotted the flares and informed Captain Stanley Lord about it, but they mistook them for company signals. The office reopened the next morning, and the signals were picked up. By the time they reached the scene, the Titanic had sunk, and there were only bodies floating in the water. It is believed that if Lord had reacted, another 400 people could have been saved.